Okay, so this is an original effect that I learned about 10 years ago. You can shut the pause however you want. It doesn't matter. That's no order. So then, I'm going to take okay, now you ask the person to flip over a random card on any of the two piles. And I'm gonna add 10 to the two cards that you flip over. So flip over this card and this card. Could have been this card, but it wouldn't matter. So 4 and 2 is 6 plus 10 is 16. So I count 16 cards. 1, 2, 3, 4. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Now, you ask the viewer or person to count how many cards there are left. There is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 cards left here. And then this card here is an 8.